Hi, I thought I'd show you the gasifier assembly without the yellow box now. So as I mentioned before, the hay filter, this is the intake for the hay filter, the gasifier itself, the cyclone cooler. I've done some progress today. This bucket hopper will be replaced and substituted with this. This new hopper. Much bigger. I think I've calculated it about 70 liters, so almost three times the size of this bucket. I have this fan. This will be mounted about here. It will simultaneously cool this area where the hay filter is. I've actually sawed this plastic to deform a little bit from the heat, even though there is an insulation in between. So, because it's a sealed space, so this should help a little bit to circulate the air. Plus the cool air will circle around this hopper, and this will be the double walled monorotor hopper. So this is my condense channel. Water will go down in this channel and out. I'll make a drain about here, and the condensation tank about here. So still need to make the primary lid here and then the refueling lid in the middle, plus mount the fan, and that's more or less about it. Oh, I forgot, at it, what I show you the dimensions of the gasifier. So nothing special really. The restriction is about 8.5 centimeters, 9. There are three protruding nozzles. I'm sorry. 8 millimeters, and there are 45 smaller nozzles made here to form a blanket. This is it's a 8-inch or 20-centimeter fire tube. Height to the restriction is about 12 centimeters from top nozzle and 9 from the bottom nozzles. This hole, so let's say the restriction ends here, and this whole compartment is just filled with charcoal. So there's a big reserve of charcoal have at your disposal. We'll see how it works with the condensing hopper. Hopefully I make it today and test it. Okay, goodbye.